My name is Jan Bongaerts, and I am a professor at the University of Freiberg at Technische Universität Bergakademie Freiberg. And I participate in the second lecture series of Eureka Pro, which is starting in this winter term of 2021. And my topic for this time is called European Values. I will be dealing with European values. And I have decided to look at this topic from two different points of view. One of them is the values of us, the European citizens, and the other one is the European values of the European Union. So two different sets of values which we seem to share, all of us, both as citizens and both as members of the European Union. So we will have a look at them, and we will also try to find out to what an extent Eureka Pro can contribute to the European values. So what could be the impact of Eureka Pro on this very important issue? I hope you will enjoy, and I hope you will come and join the lecture, and I hope you will learn something. So, thank you for your attention, and I'm looking forward to see all of you.